aim of the experiment to find the f of the given condensed lens by drawing V against U ground. Then draw the outline of the optical bench. You keep the lens here and keep the object in here and here. This U, you can write as 30, 40, 50, 60, 170, bus, 5. So calculate V 5 times by avoiding parallax. Then take the observation, tabulate the values, tabulate the values in tabular form. In tabular form, right, with units. Then plot a graph V against U, taking both axes same unit. For example, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 centimeters. Then nature of the graph. Nature of the graph. Nature of the graph. V against U. The graph will be hyperbolic. Like this. Then take here 45 degrees with two axes. Let it touch here O, A, you drop a perpendicular here, drop a perpendicular here. This is called my B, this is called my A. Oh, C. A, B, C. So, calculation. Calculate A B by 2 or A C by 2, and that will be equal to focal length and focal length. Now take the average of F. A B average of, that will be given to us. Must finish the experiment. First, you have to keep the lens at a whole number. From that, you can see the whole number. Then you keep the object pin 30 centimeters from the lens. Keep the object pin from the 30 centimeters from the lens. Then you see the inverted image and try to make the inverted image to join with the image pin, that is inverted image, that is for my image pin, both should coincide and that should do without parallax. By fixing the image pin here, then you read the distance between this lens and the image pin, that is for my V. The same thing should be repeated for U is equal to 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Then you are getting 5 sets of reading, U and V. Now tabulate all the values of V and U in a tabulate form. Then take a graph, plot a graph by taking same unit in both axes. V axis will be same. For example, 1 centimeter, you take 10 centimeters. Like that. Then, after that, you are getting a graph of hyperbolic in nature. Then, what you have to do? You have to take 45 degrees from the origin and lay the straight line cut the hyperbola at a particular point. Let it be A. Drop a perpendicular from A to U axis and a perpendicular from A to V axis. Now measure A, B, A or C. AB measure karo or AC measure karo. Divided by 2, you are getting focal length once and another one once. So you are getting 2 focal length. Now last, you find out the average of these two, that will be the focal length of a given quantity.